We're seeing more crashes nowadays because people are texting and driving and they're not paying attention to the road. How can you tell whether someone's distracted while they're driving? First, you have to look and see if they're looking down while they're driving. And two, you need to also see if there's any witnesses that identify the people as looking down as they were driving. And sometimes you can tell if they're looking down. If both hands or one hand's down, they will either be texting on the phone or emailing from their phone at the time of the crash. Now, the only problem with that is if they don't hit the send button, then you'll never be able to track it that they actually were texting. But the fact that they were looking down is pretty simple to put two and two together and realize that they're on their phones and not paying attention. There's a couple things that can occur when you have texting and driving. One, you're seeing an increase, a huge uptick in crashes. That's number one. The second thing you're really seeing is people are more severely hurt because there's rear-end collisions and there's nobody hitting the brakes. And then in turn, what happens in those kind of situations, if people are texting and driving, punitive damages can come into play when it comes to a civil case because they are actively partaking in a dangerous activity as they're driving and not paying attention to the road. So we ask that you please, if you're texting and driving, stop. Make it safe for everybody in Tampa Bay.